Hyderabad's 20-year-old Neelkanta Bhanuprakash has won fastest human calculator title after winning the gold medal in Mental Calculation World Championship at Mind Sports Olympiad in London. In 2005, he suffered an accident that left him bedridden for a year when he began solving math problems. He is now a graduate with a degree in maths from Delhi's St. Stephen College. The young man found an interest in maths from a very young age and decided to hone his skills by enrolling in SIP Abacus program. He has won the International Abacus Championship 2013 and the National Abacus Championship 2011 and 12. The Mental Calculation World Championship is an annual competition with various disciplines for mental skills and mind sports that began in the year 1997. This was the first year the competition was conducted online due to ongoing coronavirus pandemic. For more information like this, keep watching India 99 TV with me, Shruti Bhatt.